Well, it was a violent night in South Bend after nearly a dozen people were shot at a crowded pub there. One man was killed, 10 others hurt in the gunfire. Police say there were about 100 people at the pub last night when the shooting happened. So far, no arrests in the case.